Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper. Today's video is very simple, so no further waiting, let's get started. So first I will be going to show you how to crop a video in Adobe Premiere Pro. But if you are looking for how to crop an image in Adobe Premiere Pro, then keep watching, you will be going to see how to do it. For a note, I am currently using Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2017. Okay, please give me a minute to add some files so that you will understand my entire steps properly. Okay, now drag your video to here. Now click on effects. If you didn't find effects option right here, then go to menu bar, select window, down right here, you will find effect control, click on it. After that again open window, then click on effects again. Now open video effects, scroll down little bit, find transform, open it, and here it is. Crop option. Now just you have to do is drag this crop option, drag this crop to whichever video you want to crop. Now go to effect controls and scroll down a little bit and you will going to find crop option right here in video effect. Okay, now if you want to crop from only left side, then you can do it just like this. As you can see, I just cropped from left side. Same case with bottom, top and right side. If you want more flexibility, then click on crop right here. Now you can crop your video more accurately and smoothly like this. Now after you done your cropping, if you want to move crop video, just you have to do is select motion, and now you will able to move your cropped video very easily like this. You can resize your video also, as you can see. Now click on play button to see if cropped video is playing. Okay, now let me show you how to crop an image in Adobe Premiere Pro. All steps will be same. Drag your image. From effect, go to video effects, transform, and drag it to image. Now select image, scroll down a little bit, crop as much you want. If you want more flexibility, if you want to have accurate crop, then you can do it by clicking on crop like that. One more thing, if you want little blurry edge just like this, let me show you. If you want little blurry like this, at the beginning my video was like this. If you want more blur like this, you can have it by going to edge feather option. So that's all for today. Click on like button if you find this video informative. Comment below if you have any questions regarding this video. I will try my best to help you. If you subscribe to my channel, then you can message me on Mr. Helper Facebook fan page. Link is in description box below. Share this video to your friend, to your family, whoever you like to share. It's totally free. At last, make sure to subscribe my channel for more videos like this. So until then, take care, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.